Hello everyone in Cyberworld. Welcome back to another video. I'm Richard, also known as Poor Man.
And I'm Jennifer, also known as Mrs. Poor Man. And today we introduce our video from Waimea Beach. Last week we showed you how we made our Christmas decorations for the office, and you can click on one of these links to see our video.
And this week we're going to show you how we put those props together in my office to decorate it for the gingerbread house. Let's take a look at how it came out.
And if you enjoy our videos, please like, comment, or subscribe.
And with that,
cue music.
I realized I forgot to build the resident of the gingerbread house last week, so I had to do a proof of concept and start to build them.
We thought it would be best to pre-assemble what we could before we got to the office. So we assembled the roof.
After hauling in all the props, it's time to build! Mrs. Poor Man started building on the outside of the gingerbread house, and I started building the house itself.
And here is where we get to use the strange brackets that Mr. Poor Man made. The candy cane fence is now going up.
Next was the professional icing and adding the gumdrops.
And now it's time for the lollipops.
Ba-dum-bum-bum. And now it's time to install the candy shingles.
Happy holidays!
It started snowing while we were decorating.
And now it's time to decorate the candy corn Christmas tree. And there you have it, our gingerbread house.
Well, we hope you enjoyed this video. We had a lot of fun, as we do every year, decorating our office. For us, this is the beginning of the holiday season, and with that, we wish you all a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Next week's video, we're going to show you our new drone and all the advantages of that we can use for our future projects. So until then,
bye-bye. We hope you enjoyed our video. Now I forgot what I was going to say. I know this is